the overall percentage.
I'm not very good at math.
A common lament for students in Math 100, a mandatory course, usually a large lecture class for students not majoring in math or a math-related subject. No surprise, it typically has a higher than normal failure rate, an obstacle to timely graduation. So the University of Hawaii at Mānoa Math Department decided to change the equation by recruiting undergraduate math majors to be learning assistants, or LAs. Math 100 classes are broken up into smaller groups for the LAs who are required to take a course in teaching.
Math 100 is kind of like that last thing that I just needed to get out of the way, and it was really helpful to have these guys, you know, around, walking around when we're doing some worksheets.
It's really cool. I just like helping people, and it's really fun teaching math.
Peer-to-peer interaction makes it easier for students to ask questions and get immediate feedback. They are also able to dive deeper into the real-world applications of math concepts. The LA program results compute.
We see a lot more students passing and also a lot more students getting A's.
The LA program is transforming the instruction in UH introductory courses, and the university is broadening the scope to other subjects and campuses.
Right now, it's very much about expanding the program because those early trials showed us dramatic improvement in student learning.
Being able to encourage them and help challenge them to keep trying and just seeing their breakthrough and seeing them be like, you know, I can do this, it's an amazing feeling.